In an effort to stop Medicaid fraud, Attorney General Jeff Landry wants to expand the authority given to Medicaid fraud control units. Landry, along with 37 other attorney generals around the country, are requesting that certain federal regulations be lifted. Landry says these regulations make it tougher for the state to detect, investigate, and then prosecute the abuse and neglect of Medicaid beneficiaries.